Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to completely uninstall the Avira free antivirus from your computer. So if for whatever reason you want to remove it, this tutorial will go over how to do such an action. So the first thing you want to do is close out of all instances of Avira or any other programs you likely have open on your computer. And then once you've ensured that, you want to head over to the start menu and you want to left click on it one time to open up the start menu. And you want to type in programs, and one of the best matches that comes up should say programs and features right above control panel, and you want to left click on that one time to open it up. So now underneath programs and features, we see we have a couple of different Avira packages in here. I'd recommend uninstalling both of them, unless of course you wanted to keep one of them, or you were planning on reinstalling Avira at a later time. So we're going to just select the first one here to begin with, and I'm going to select the uninstall button. Select uninstall. So we can see that it cannot uninstall because the other application is still installed. So we're going to have to install the second one first. So the Avira antivirus, we're going to uninstall that first. And then we're going to select uninstall here. So keep in mind, you have to uninstall the one that says Avira antivirus first. And it appears it's trying to open up a survey, more than likely through a web browser here, to ask why we are leaving their software, and you're more than welcome to fill that out to help the developers at a later time. You don't have to, but just want to put it out there. Says setup has successfully removed Avira antivirus from your system. To remove all files and directories, you should restart your computer. Do you want to restart the system now? I'm going to select no for the moment. And now I'm going to go up to the first Avira and I'm going to select uninstall now. And now I'm going to select uninstall. So it should uninstall now that we've removed the other application. It appears that was what was holding it up earlier in the video. And it says done, the process was successful. Click on OK. Again, it looks like they're trying to open up another survey here. And then I recommend closing out of any applications you have open, restart your computer, and Avira should have been removed from your system. So I hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.